last time I swam through a drainage pipe was in the Baltic Sea. The water was so cold, I used my nipples to cut through the grate. You Americans will need to use a blowtorch. And for the safe in the vault, we need to use brains. This is why Mini Madrazo chooses us, yes? Okay, on we go. Wanted video conference with live stream of the operation? He is throwing party and thought his friends would like to watch us work. I tell him no. Sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operated. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. Do not get distracted by the view. If you fall, I did not bring hose to wash you off the rocks. There will be many locked doors in Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think.
Pussy puss. Yeah. Yeah.
Looking in the safe. I'm sorry, the CCTV image is a little blurry. Was that a gun made of gold? On the CCTV? It's in the office. Might be a lead. same time. Family good name safe in our hands. From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out. Heads up, fresh guards inbound. Because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you will take it. Saying in my country, it means man who jumps from cliff gets double rations at bottom. Okay?
Fucking hell. ¿Ha visto a Esteban? Tiene las llaves. Sí.
Not a happy ending for you, my friend.